I welcome you our Indian feeling name of Jesus. Today I will be teaching you how to use just H2O water to gain so much love and favor everywhere you go. How do you go about it? Get your bottle of water, or you could also use a glass of water as you so desire. Do your prayer of mercy, do your prayer of thanksgiving, and you begin to bless that water. Like I usually tell you on this page, that I believe in God. Totally, completely, I believe in God. So you begin to pray and bless the water. After doing that, and please you do this first thing in the morning before talking to anyone. After blessing the water, you pour a part of the water on the floor. And you march on the water, like you stand on the water, and you begin to pray. You thank God for the creation of water. Thank Him for blessing mankind with water. And you say, Father Lord, because you created water in such a way that water has no enemy. Everyone upon this earth, no matter, irrespective of where they are, irrespective of the tribe, the culture, the tradition, everyone uses water. Everyone drinks water. Everyone utilizes water in different ways. You say, Father, Lord, because everyone, irrespective of where they are, need water for survival. No one on earth can live without water. Every man on earth needs water. You begin to say, Father, because every man on earth needs water, I decree and declare prophetically in the unfailing name of Jesus that as I go out today, that I will receive love and favor like I have never ever received before. You also pray for your documents, your proposals, your business ideas, whatsoever document you have on any table, in any office that has been delayed, that you have not heard from them concerning what you presented to them. You say, Father, Lord God, as you're standing on this water, whatsoever documents, paper, or whatsoever represents you or your business you have on any table, in any office that has been abandoned, that you have not heard from them, so long as that man, that woman in charge of that document uses and drinks water, that as you're standing on this water to make this prayer, that lets them attend to your matter, to your document, to your paper, to whatsoever that thing is that belongs to you. Let it receive urgent attention in the unfailing name of Jesus. Just call your business, your offices, that wheresoever they are situated, that because of this prayer you're doing on this water, using this water, that every man, every woman that uses and utilizes water in various ways would come to patronize you in the unfailing name of Jesus. You know what you want for yourself. You know what your request is before the Most High God. As you're done doing that, you take the remaining water left in the glass or in the bottle and drink it. After drinking it, you begin to thank God. Say, Father, with strong faith in you, I know that it is done. With strong faith in you, I know that it is answered. With strong faith in you, I know that it is settled in the unfailing name of Jesus. Amen. As you do this, go out. Even when you are going for your visa application, when you are going to ask people for something, when you are going anywhere that needs you receiving something from someone or from people, you just do this. Else that man or woman doesn't use water. Else that man or woman doesn't consume water. That is the only place it would not work. But so long as they drink and utilize water, you would see the way they would show you love, acceptance, and favor everywhere you go. Thank you for being a part of this broadcast today. If you love what we're doing, please encourage us by commenting and liking our posts. Not just that, please like our page, follow our page, share our posts. Let it go viral. A whole lot of people want to listen to things like this. A whole lot of people are faced with different challenges and difficulties that they don't even know what to do. So please help them receive this. Help your family members that you want good for to see this and practicalize it. Please do this, and the Most High God would bless, favor, and honor you. In Jesus' unfailing name, amen. Stay blessed and beautiful. Until I see you next time, God bless you.